Have you ever wondered if it's possible to get Gmail in the desktop version? Hey, it's Rob, YouTuber at Mailbird, and today I'm gonna help you improve your Gmail experience by bringing it to your desktop. First of all, why would you need it at all? Gmail is a nice web app. Everyone has a browser. So what are the main benefits of having a desktop email client? The main benefits of having a desktop email client are easy access, managing multiple email accounts, using productivity and communication integrations, and advanced features for correspondence management. So, it's quite convenient in many situations. Unfortunately, there's no official Gmail app for desktop, so if you want to use it in this format, you're going to have to fall back on some workarounds, which luckily are fairly simple. The easiest way to go is to create a desktop shortcut. So here are some simple steps you'll need to follow, which are pretty much the same for Windows and Mac. Simple, right? But while using a desktop shortcut to access your Gmail account is very simple on both operating systems and is absolutely free of charge, it may not be the best option if you're trying to access multiple email accounts, use convenient productivity features offered by popular email clients, or enjoy app integrations. Here are some of the pros and cons of using Gmail in the desktop format. Pros: absolutely free of charge, easy to set up, works for both Windows and Mac. Cons: no multiple account access, limited functionality, incompatible with integrations. If you want to manage multiple email accounts while using advanced features and app integrations, what you'll need is a beautiful email client. But which one should you choose? I think I can help, so make sure to check out our next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button to stay up to date with new content. See you next time.